No, it's just stuck up processing.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Exit on the right onto US 45 South.
Oh, it just turned off. There it goes. Man, it closes. It probably did.
Drive 4.3 miles.
So this is the zoo interchange right here, the western end of I-94. Bypasses downtown Milwaukee, but it's still a major commuter route. Especially from those angles from the south side. Maybe Greenfield. Like 45. was going to warn you, we're going to be dragging into the sun for another 5 miles.
It's better.
Sun hasn't quite reached its noon point yet, but that's because it's late 10 o'clock and it's May. By this time next month, it'll probably already be out of our face. But you never know.
Who knows?
I believe South Ridge Mall is off on our right somewhere. There's also the Botanical Garden over there somewhere. Traffic is still relatively light, so yeah.